Hello students, in this video we are going to see about the Euclid's five postulates. In the last video we have discussed and we have seen about the postulates. Now we have to see the Euclid's five important postulates. Now Euclid was a great mathematician who has given these five important postulates. Let's see that which are the five postulates given by the Euclid. So what says the Euclid in the first postulate? If there are infinite number of lines passing through a point. So from the given point, one single point is given to you. So from that point, you can draw the infinite so many lines. See in the figure, line M, N, P, Q. Here I have shown some of the lines which are passing from a one point. So how many lines you can pass from a point? Infinite number of lines. Now second postulate, there is one and only one line passing through two points. So from the two points, you can draw a one single line. That is the Euclid's second postulate. Third postulate. What is the third postulate? See, a circle of given radius can be drawn taking any point as its center. You can draw a circle of given radius, right, by taking any point as its center. So that is the Euclid third postulate. What is the fourth postulate? Ki all right angles are congruent with each other. Definitely all right angles are congruent with each other because their measures are of 90 degree. Now Euclid fifth postulate. Euclid fifth postulate is very important. See, first we'll read that. Ki what says the postulate? If two interior angles formed on one side of a transversal of two lines add up to less than two right angles, then the line produced in that direction intersects each other on which the sum of angle is less than two right angles. Now let's see the figure, children. Everybody see the figure. What is in the figure? See the lines, line L and line M and line N. Line N is the transversal which intersects the line L and line M, and the interior angles so formed are angle A and angle B. We know the transversal intersects the two lines, right? Two or more than two lines. But the sum of the interior angles are of 180 degree. But in that, the fifth postulate, what says the fifth postulate? See in the right hand side, if you produce the line in the one direction, that both the lines will intersect to each other. When you produce the line, you are getting that line L and line M, they both are intersect to each other. And if the lines are intersecting to each other, so interior angle A and angle B are less than 180 degree because they are less than 90 degree. Angle A is less than 90 degree and angle B is also become less than 90 degree. So their measure is definitely less than 180 degree. But what about in the left hand side? Ki that angle C and angle D on the other side of the transversal, ki that sum of these two interior angles are greater than 180 degree. So this is the Euclid fifth postulate. And what we are getting the resultant, ki that angle A plus angle B is not equal to 180 degree. Therefore, line L intersects line M. They are not equal to 180 degree. That's why the lines are intersecting to each other. Right? And if the parallel lines are drawn, we know about that. If the lines are parallel, then the interior angles are all supplementary because the parallel lines will never be intersects to each other. Thank you.